1964, Congress created the Land and Water Conservation Fund.
And for the next five decades, they stole its money, raided it for everything but the environment. They'll never be able to do that again.
Cory Gardner, he got the tough job done. The holy grail for conservation, permanent funding for forests, parks, Gardner's Law, endorsed by every environmental leader.
It took a new generation, one looking out for the next generation. I'm Cory Gardner, and I approve this message.